I love the very unique character of this piece in the fact that it's in E minor, which is a really good key to play for flute and recorder. I love the way the two parts are written to blend beautifully or have unique lines. So it's full of variety and beauty. The Australian Brandenburg Orchestra's Blazing Baroque series is coming to you soon. Book your tickets now.